In September or October 2014, Muhammad Qasim saw a dream. In this dream, Allah told me, Qasim, so long as the Muslims don't believe your dreams, I will not change the condition of the Muslims. And they will stay that way, and I will constantly strengthen them from every side, only until they regard your dreams as the truth, and that everything will happen exactly the way I have shown you in dreams. In Qasim's dream on September 22nd, 2015, Allah asked me, Qasim, did Muslims believe you? I told him no, except a few people, no one believed me. Then Allah said, Qasim, if they don't believe you, then I will shake them heavily, and I will make them fight one another. And they will keep fighting like this for as long as they don't believe you. Then I saw Muslims starting to kill each other, and the fighting became very tense, and the bloodshed was severe. And the rest of the Muslims became afraid as if they don't know what just happened or what will happen to them. It looked like they just wanted the others to stop fighting. Then the people who rejected my dream started to believe it. Even the people with many followers started to believe my dreams, as well as the ones who stopped others from believing my dreams. Then they told others about my dreams, and this spread throughout the entire world. I want to end this video off with a shocking hadith in which I came across.